afterwards if you want to leave.
Hello friends, this is Reem Shah. I hope you are fine. Welcome back to the channel. The trailer for The Island 2024 opens with breathtaking beauty and a subtle sense of foreboding. We're introduced to a pristine, secluded island, a paradise of crystal clear waters and lush greenery, where Matt Dillon's character, Jack, arrives with a hopeful sense of renewal. The camera captures Jack's initial awe and wonder as he steps onto the island, a place that seems untouched by time and troubles. As the trailer progresses, the serene landscape takes on a darker tone. Jack, a man seeking solace and escape from his tumultuous past, quickly discovers that the island is not the tranquil refuge he had imagined. Strange occurrences begin to unsettle him, mysterious figures in the distance, whispers in the wind, and unsettling visions that blur the line between reality and illusion. Dillon delivers a powerful performance as Jack, a man grappling with his own inner demons while facing the island's eerie secrets. His portrayal is layered with both vulnerability and resilience, capturing the internal conflict that mirrors the external turmoil. In the trailer's final moments, Jack's fear culminates in a heart-stopping confrontation. The island's beauty now feels menacing, and the once serene landscape is transformed into a setting for a dramatic and intense climax. The screen fades to black as Jack's anguished cry echoes, leaving viewers with a sense of profound unease and a deep curiosity about the island's true nature. The island promises to be a gripping psychological thriller, with Matt Dillon anchoring the film with a compelling and emotionally charged performance. The trailer suggests a story that delves into the darkest corners of the human psyche, set against a backdrop of hauntingly beautiful isolation. The tension builds to a crescendo, making you eager to uncover the island's secrets and to see how far Jack will go in his quest for understanding and redemption. I'm waiting for your feedback in the comments. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos.